Hi, I am Rawia Shniti, Chief Marketing Officer at Tobba.tn. Our mission is to transform healthcare through technology. Did you know that in Tunisia there are less than 2 doctors for every 1,000 people? And if you go outside of the capital, Tunis, you will be finding less and less doctors. This problem is shared by emerging countries in our continent, and with pandemics now a day-to-day reality, patients face even more difficulties to reaching the right doctor. Health professionals, on the other hand, struggle to provide the quality healthcare from a distance. That's why we created Tobba.tn, a telemedicine platform that connects patients with qualified medical doctors to conduct video consultations anytime, anywhere. With Tobba.tn, patients can easily choose a doctor by specialty and qualification, and then can book the appropriate appointment according to their availability. The process is smooth and patients can pay online easily and securely. So our platform, patients can share with their doctors healthcare documents, such as x-rays and blood analysis results. With Tobba.tn, patients are notified online and via SMS to join the teleconsultation, and then enjoy a seamless experience, all from the comfort of their home or office. Doctors onboarded on our platform have access to a dedicated dashboard to view the list of ongoing consultations and the check agenda. A doctor opens the information sheet and conducts the consultation remotely with the patient via video and the chat. With a few clicks, doctors can generate the prescription and send it to the patient via the platform. Doctors can subscribe to our platform. They can choose between a monthly subscription plan or a pay-per-use model. In Tunisia, we have more than 18K doctors, and we already target both Tunisians as well as Algerians, who frequently come to Tunisia to seek medical care. We also see an interesting opportunity in launching in French-speaking African countries. Africa represents a potential market size of $1 billion by 2023. We have deployed our solution in Tunisia with a fully functional platform that has the necessary certifications and compliance to protect user data and manage health data securely. Since we launched the platform, we have started generating early revenue with about 5,000 patients creating accounts and uploading their medical records. We have facilitated over than 530 teleconsultations, growing 36% month over month. And we are happy to have onboarded 200 qualified doctors to the platform, with over 25 specialties represented. We have secured the trust of major public and private health institutions, as well as organizations, to help us in our mission to digitalize and offer solutions to the national healthcare sector. To help citizens in the fight against coronavirus, we provide the space for patients in hospitals for free to connect with their doctors. By the end of this year, we will integrate electronic signatures for doctors. Next year, we will focus on virtual office for doctors and SaaS mode for hospitals and generate 400K Tunisian dinar in revenue. By the end of 2022, Tobba will propose automated consultations by artificial intelligence to reach 2.4 million Tunisian dinar in revenue. We are asking for 800K Tunisian dinars. 50% will go to sales and marketing, 40% will go to product new features and operations, and 10% will go to logistics and basic services. We strongly believe that we have a motivated team with the right mix of seniority, experience, performance, and know-how. Our CEO, Ahmed, has excellent leadership skills and a serial entrepreneur in the IT sector. Our CEO, Fadwa, has the ability to effectively manage, lead, and supervise multidisciplinary teams. We are also backed by doctors and health professional advisors. Our mission is to make Tobba the number one healthcare platform in the continent. Thank you.